Hi, do you want to speak English fluently? Before I answer this question, I want to take you through some examples. Let me take you through a first example of a child. A child starts walking or a child starts running, or other way around, do we teach a child how to walk or how to run? We just teach a child how to walk. The day he starts walking, he automatically starts running. We need not give him any special training on how to run. The day he starts walking, he starts running. Now, let me take you through second example of your mother tongue. Did anybody teach you how to speak your mother tongue fluently? No. Your parents, your teachers, they just taught you how to speak your mother tongue. The day you start speaking your mother tongue, you start speaking it fluently also. Or I can say you start speaking your mother tongue fluently with time, or maybe gradually you start speaking it fluently. Okay, now let me take you through third example. If you have learned driving a car, did you go to a training school or a car training college and you told them like, I want to drive at 100? No, you just tell them, I cannot drive, I want to learn driving. The day you learn driving, you start driving at a particular speed, then you keep increasing it. So friends, if you are not able to speak English fluently, this is not about fluency. Your real challenge is you are not able to speak. So you need to develop the understanding of the language, and you need to start speaking gradually. Once you are able to speak, fluency will come automatically. Friends, I am Yogesh. I help job seekers and working professionals to land a job and advance their career by helping them in developing English communication and career skills. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thank you.